Yo lo primero que entraba a donde me colocaba pedía el día de descanso ya.
Le rage rituel, nouvelle tendance coûteuse pour évacuer sa colère contre le patriarcat.
¿Sí?
L'objectif est de réconcilier les femmes avec leurs émotions et laisser exprimer leurs sentiments. Pour y participer, il faut débourser pour une semaine la coquette somme de 4000 euros.
Me cobró el tío la... Me cobró a 500 veces. Lo que me echaba y el dinero de lo que gané, me cobraron 20 paelleras. A 500 caras, pues viste lo que me llevé yo para Sevilla.
Rage has been demonized and villainized, especially in the feminine. A volcano can be destructive in its eruption. Ultimately, that is also what creates paradise.
What? Hi, I'm Mia Magic.
Are we ready for some rage?
Oh, we're fucking ready. If you're gonna work with me, you know you're getting yourself into some...
Most women have been shamed for their anger. It's been something that they have been punished for or never allowed to show. Been so shamed and so suppressed within us, whether we have been verbally, physically, or sexually abused, so many women have never had the opportunity to stand up to those who have perpetrated.
Right now I feel angry, right now I feel frustrated. Everything, whatever you're feeling, let it out. Express yourself, let yourself feel, be heard. They're shaking and moving. Right now, I feel, what do you feel?
I get so much joy out of watching that.
Me mandó por la noche, había bajado más el agua y por la mañana había subido.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I know this is a topic that resonates deeply with all of us. I want to hear from you all. Please like, comment.
Ay, ya aborrecí la playa. 'Mos llorado los dos. Ya está, tú no es para tanto, yo. Así yo no quiero arroz, tú, yo no quiero arroz ni en chino, vamos.